this possible way. To the speaker, he has only a period of access. We want to qualify for Super. Focus at the moment is only on the first team.
I saw going on meet up in the Toronto Metro World Cup because following World Cup, from that day, my game is to play World Cup from Nepal. And it's pretty good time.
It's very important for all of us to do well in World Cup. Everyone is watching us, every eye is on TV and sports. Yeah.
This World Cup would be a great exposure for players as well as Nepal can also. Because after this, I think a lot of people and a lot of players will grow after watching this World Cup. And I think it will give a huge impact to the Nepali people.
Please, positive!
And celebrate it, not for only us, for other teams, it's quite good.
My first goal is we have to qualify in Super 8.
I know the matches is not easy for all of us because we are a young team and we don't have much.
2-5 years we have been together and I've seen them working hard, really hard. And I think the result of their hard work is seen in this World Cup.
Yeah, it's basically going to be, I think anything can be the end, anything in this T20, so. It's just to see the ball and make the ball.
They have really tried that, I think. They've obviously played against these sides a lot. They've had success against these sides in tournaments and things over the years, so.
Got it. They got a couple of spinners in the side, they got a really good bowling attack also, but I think...